about.
There's another healer, Siul.
And he will help?
I hope so.
Nobody. It does not hurt to
they
take
are
pride
very,
in yourself.
Very small.
And if that helps someone notice you,
this we guy bought. Won. If we have to, we will do it again.
Hello? Siul? Siul? Nor? I'm at Siul's workshop. It's deserted, and looks like it has been for a while.
Why have so many Kamitire disappeared?
That next
do you think it's the Yava?
I'll take a look around.
More forest sickness. I found some too, but it was a strange.
But what else? Doesn't look right. Doesn't look right.
I do not know how.
Our flame has grown. I can feel its warmth.
Not right now. Maybe it's linked to... I think Siul is trying to make something with this Eyethorn.
With sick Eyethorn? He is a healer. He would know better.
Maybe it's linked to... There's a painting here. It looks like a... canyon.
That place must have meant something to Siul.
Will the sky people vanish now? I do not dare hope.
Where have they gone, my little ones?
We welcomed all to our fireside?
I do not know. The Sarantu were always welcome to all the clans. And then we defeated the world.
I cannot seem to get warm today.
Even Kamitire succumb to the chill of the fog sometimes. Perhaps you need a warming ointment from the herbalists.
Good idea.
I will pay it off.
I wonder if... A painting of a canyon and markings in paint. Maybe Siul wanted someone to follow him? Siul is trying to make something, but Anufi's guardian said herbalism is forbidden. Maybe Siul couldn't hide it here anymore.
So he went to the canyon.
The strange eye-thorn might be there too, if it's near the Yava. I'll try to find it.
Where did I go wrong?
See what all the fuss is about. And maybe try an umbrella head.
Ready to ride? There you go, Telis. Nor, I think I'm at the canyon. It looks just like the one from Siul's drawing. No Siul, though.
This is a waste of time. Ah! Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that eye-thorn. Something's got you spooked. Nor, there's a whole lot of eye-thorn. It really doesn't look right.
Siul must have been here.
I think so. I'm picking up Comet Tire scent. Trying to fix his clan's problems. Like us. How's everyone back at HQ?
They're hanging on. Alma's not doing so well.
There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Seul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Seul subject himself to metal things? He is Kametire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Nazi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
Cool?
Okay. I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research to fix the Yavah. My mentor, Ziul, he found most of it. I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Ziul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me. After Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Ziul never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to,
my people?
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally, I do not know, stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again. Like me. Ziul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yavah had secrets about the Sardentu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan? What Anufi did?
Or didn't do? Ziul was trying to make something to protect us in the Yavah. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now, the Yavah is in there too. Do you think maybe some of the Sky People stuff could help us get in?
I think I can clear the Yavah from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system, but it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can sneak in. We need to get to Seul's research. It will show us all the Yavah's secrets, I think. No, I know.
Hey, Priya, do you know where the RDA store electrical stuff?
Planning a shopping trip, huh? I'd say aisle 12, but I'm guessing that joke would fall flat. Any generators are a good bet. RDA usually have them near underpass storage in their facilities.
Thanks, Priya. I'll need Dapafet pods. A gas mine, complete with a volatile reservoir.
Settlement pressure skyrocketing by disabling the draining pipes and the generator.
Thank you. find this thing, quick!
All units be advised, space perimeter may have been compromised.
back in progress.
Looks like they took what they could.
You're back! Did you get it? Did it go okay?
Of course it did. You're here safe and sound. I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
Thank you.
It isn't clearing it? Strange machines. How do they work?
That was just the power.
Oh, if you say so. Now what happens?
It should power the ventilation.
The ventilation? A peculiar sounding word. What is that?
It will let the Yava out. Just watch. I need to get the system started, then it should work.
Should? I enjoy your optimism.
Okay. Now what? There should be a control panel somewhere, right? I need to activate more vents, but yes, it should work. Aha! Yes! It's all here! I knew it!
Okay.
Let's see. Looks like he mixed in this one.
I think this had Spartan leaves.
It really looks like it.
Smells like it, too. When they go bad, they have this kind of sour tang. But you don't... Want bad ones. You know, I think he made a tea with it, actually. Yeah, that makes sense with thy thorn. This could really work.
What's this? Tapcon 1?
I don't know. Probably something Siul found.
But the symbol.
I suppose it's kinda pretty. There's a few of them around here.
There are more? Tap, all the way out here, it doesn't make sense. I need to find them.
All and the other. But one second, wait for it. There we go, I did it. Just enough for one. You take it. You deserve to know what happened to your people.
I hope this works.
Siul was never wrong. You can enter the Avan now without harm. I bet my life on it.
That tap symbol. Do you remember where you saw it?
Yes, in the Flatlands. A big rock with fallen trees twisted by metal wings. Good luck. I have every confidence in you.
Nor, Siul is dead, but I met a Comet Tire called Okul, and they've been helping me. Anyway, I found a strange RDA logo at Siul's workshop. Tapcon 1. Do you know what that means? Nor? Do you read?
Yes. I'm here. Con 1. That's what I see. In my nightmares.
What? I don't understand.
I see that name. It's dark, and then a light flashes across it. I never knew what it meant.
None of this makes sense. It's so far from our school.
I can't remember. I just know I was there. It was in a mountain, or... I don't know. This must mean something.
Somehow we're connected to this place.
Yes. You need to find it.
Okul told me where Siul used to find old RDA stuff. I'm going there now.
Do you think it's Tapcon 1?
I guess I'll find out.
It's just me, or does Zamhil act like she is above everyone?
Our
just
flame has grown.
I can feel it has not returned.
I'm Okasa.
I would have fled like a mere deer. You laugh at this. So, what is it you need?
fight. Well, warrior.
Ready to ride? Whoa, Delisi! Don't want to go that way, huh? This is it. Like Okul described.
I wonder if... No. An RDA aircraft came from TAPCON 1 and crashed. I wonder if... A cage. RDA were transporting something. There was RDA activity around here long ago. An RDA aircraft was carrying a cage for something long ago. It crashed here. The pilot got away. TAPCON 1 must be nearby. Gotta find the location. Hack the black box. That's it. Tell Nord what I found. Hey. Hey, Nord?
Did you find TAPCON 1?
No. It's a very old RDA crash site. But the Scorpion... also had the TAPCON 1 logo. This must be where Siul got that RDA crate and took it back to his workshop.
It means the facility, or whatever it is, must be nearby then. You have to find it.
Yeah, I managed to get coordinates from the black box. I'm on my way there now. I'm scared. What do you think it is?
Memories of my childhood fade more each day. But that name, Con 1, is seared into my nightmares. One thing is certain, nothing good happened there.
Nor, I found Tapcon 1. It looks abandoned.
Find a way inside. Our past may be buried in there.
Need to get the power on.
Online, attempting reconnection to Resource Development Administration Services.
That's cleared it. This place is creepy. What were they doing here? I'll take a look around. I wonder if... Restraints. Confining something. Hey, I found cages. And there are restraints.
For animals or people?
It's bad, Nor. Looks like they had Na'vi in cages. There's a door up ahead.
A prison. But who did they bring here?
I don't know. I'll see what else I can find. Maybe it's linked to... That's not it. Doesn't look right. There were not V children here, Nor. They did a drawing on the wall.
So is it another top school?
It doesn't feel like a school. There's makeshift bedding, but everything's old and broken. So it's hard to tell.
My memories are...
Maybe it's linked to...
Keep looking. We need more answers.
Treated like animals. Disinfected and showered. Nor, I...
What is it?
This place was a prison, not a school. They brought us here in restraints and took our clothes and belongings.
Like animals. Taking everything that was not the away from us, including our family.
The showers, worse than the ones at school, but I can still smell the disinfectant they used to use on us.
They always said we were dirty.
I remember that one kid always washing their hands.
Mercer wanted to scrub the Nazi off us. Wash away, Pandora. Looks like it all started here.
They had beds for little ones. We must have been so scared, Nor.
I don't want to remember. But maybe I should.
I'm going to see what else is buried in here. So distorted. What is it saying?
Down. I heard Mercer's out for blood today. Something went wrong with the project or whatever. I might have to spend the day doing a stock check and maintenance. Keep your head down. I heard Mercer's out for blood.
They moved up the go date for the cages. No warning, but what's new? They're moving out tonight, so make this prio one. Let's get it done.
Thank you.
lab. That chemical smell reminds me of pain and fear. Blood samples. Some of us cried every time. Noor? Are you there?
Yes. What now? What did you find?
It's a Ahari. They...
Ahari? What do you mean?
I found a photo. All her records. With notes. They called her disruptive. I thought she was just a teacher. She looked after us.
That's what we all thought. But maybe we were just kids. And maybe there's a lot more to this that we don't know.
Do you think so? Like what?
Something isn't right about that place. Why did they abandon it? What happened?
You're right. I have to go deeper. What was that? Oh no.
What?
There's a Thanator in here too.
That's bad. Are you sure you can handle it?
I think so, but this is too important to turn back now. Was that? No. Can't make it out. You won't believe this.
Try me.
It's Alma's grow tank. You know, where they made her Na'vi self.
Her avatar, you mean? She's not Na'vi.
stalked. That voice. Who is it?
Mercer's flipped the switch. Full evacuation and jettison. Delete all your files. No exceptions. No questions.
Voice. It's coming from that office. Must get in.
Thank you.
Damn it. RDA. Must have triggered an alarm. Nord, I think I'm in Alma's office. There's a broken recording of her voice. Going to see if I can hear the whole thing.
Canteen? Not even fit for a dog.
Yeah. Just give it a rest. What is this place?
Beats me.
It's creepy.
I was looking forward
to it. Let's make a sweep and get out of here.
Roger that.
Ah!
don't know.
RDA, they must have been alerted when the power came back on. But I made it out. That place was awful, Noor.
I'm sorry you had to be there alone. But we needed to know.
Alma left some old audio diaries. She also mentioned a meeting place called the Sarentu Moot.
The Sarentu Moot? I remember. A tattered memory they made me forget.
I think that's where they took us from. I'm going there now. Maybe. Let's see what I find there first. We're so close. Nor, I'm at the location, and...
And what? What is it?
It's a sad, desolate place, Nor. Did our people really come here? It's thick with Yavah, and nothing grows.
I wish I could see. Is there anything from our people? Why did Alma go there? Did the Kamitire lie to her? It was so long ago. There might not be anything left to find. Another dead end.
I'll have a closer look. Don't despair yet. Oh, Nor. There are rock paintings and children's toys. It all feels strangely familiar.
That must be the Saren Tumut site. I remember. Rocks decorated with our stories. The figures danced in the firelight. We played among our families.
Touching these things? It's like... reaching a hand back in time.
Wish I could be there.
I found something wonderful.
Tell me.
Gifts from the Kamitire. Beautiful artifacts.
The other clans always gave gifts when we left. As kids, we got excited to see what they were.
I wish I remembered. But the best bit is that I found Anufi's vials. Untouched. In baskets.
So, they didn't even use the medicines Anufi gave our clan.
So many spent bullets. RDA and Sarantu clashed here, Nor.
Mercer.
This must be the place Alma mentioned. The Sarantu were all here.
The perfect ambush.
I think so. And now it's just remnants of everyone we loved. I'll keep looking. Thank you.
blanket? That scent. It's her. Sadnu.
Angalusar en tu Ewaru sikit e Laranga yivora Nitiluka
Satno?
Nga lupalut eni muma evi Zenehi bahao
Smuke pesei
Ahat di worko laf teliman si vunupor Asunung arway way talem kefya. Torola yung arlora way talemangim. Taburit na yapi ba.
Nord, I remember it all.
What do you mean?
I was in my mother's arms. Her smell is still on the blanket I found. She wrapped me in it as a child. It took me back. We played at the feet of our parents.
The last time we were all together. I've seen it in my dreams. The happiest I've ever been.
Yes, happy. Ahari was there. Mother was smiling, but then she looked scared. She shielded me, and then it went dark.
We need to know what happened next.
Yes. And Alma. How does she fit into all of this?
She has questions to answer.
But first I should tell Anufi that she didn't poison the Sarantu. It was the RDA all along. And someone from the Comet Tire helped them.
The Comet Tire will be free from this betrayal at last. When will we say the same about Alma?
Sky people connect to Ewa.
Yes, strange thunder, but it has passed now. Be calm, my friends.
Maybe that explains.
I hope that battle was the last.
Kalu keeps talking of battle. Have we not had enough?
You are back. I thought you were lost to the Ava. So, the experiment worked. Now that is interesting.
Yeah, it worked. But what's happening here?
Everything is bad. She's in the circle of ancestors, searching. And everyone is asking why, and Mokasa.
Slow down. Who is in the circle of ancestors?
Anufi, seeing Asad and to you alive. It awoke something in her. She's an Ewa, scouring her memories to find why you are alive. But it's been days now.
Don't worry, I have news.
Maybe Mokasa was right. She was too fragile. But then I sent you to her, and I... But it seemed like the correct thing.
But Okul, I have proof. I found vials of her potions, unopened, and remnants of Sky People and their guns. It was the Sky People who killed the Sarantu, not Anufi.
Such troubling news. But what consolation for Anufi? I am both sad and relieved. Is this really true?
Yes, I have the vial.
Mokasa, he will come back. We must tell Anufi before he stops us. Hurry.
Leave her. All of you. Can you not see she's exhausted? Anufi, you need to go home. Back to the safety of your solitude and meditation.
Anufi, please listen to me. You did not kill the Sarantu.
This one is nothing but lies.
It was the Sky People.
I wish that were true. But I saw her vials, clutched in their cold hands, their lips blackened.
No, I found them, unopened, among the spent bullets used to murder my people.
Child, how did you know they would not harm you?
Our people have always been healers. I never stopped believing that.
It was you who found the evidence that condemned me, Mokasa. Show me.
Anufi, do you really believe this stranger? I am your advisor, and you ask me to...
I am not asking. Seen enough. Mokasa, it was you who gave up the Sarantu.
It was their children or ours. I had no choice. I carried the burden. Unable to connect to Ewa, to hide our truth. And now you judge me?
You made us doubt our traditions, our purpose.
I saved you!
You killed them! An entire clan! Our friends! Mokasa! You are cast out of Ewa and the Circle of Ancestors. If you disobey, we will know. Now leave our clan, cloaked in your shame.
Traitor.
How could you? You have given us a great gift. Restored faith in our traditions. And now, they will live on in you, Oku. Today, we are full of sorrow, but we push this aside to heal your warriors.
I will tell you where they are.
Child, we know. I shall join you there.
Walk with me, please. My head feels full. So much to take in.
Dundu still wants us to hide, but the Kamitire have stepped out of the mist now. You can rely on me to fight if the Sky People come back.
Steel has not returned. such terrifying power to just wipe away the forest.